Internet, we're back. It's Alex Auer one more time. We've got yet another session with KittehIzYummeh. And more importantly, we've got some more Tekken. So I had a really nice session with Kitteh a couple of days ago. So let's go ahead and watch the whole thing. We played, at first I said like, oh, you know, I gotta go do stuff, let's play five. And then I said, oh, let's play one more. So we played six in total and we're just gonna watch all of them. Because as we all know, both, Tekken Tag 2 is the only relevant, competitively relevant fighting game. And also, you watching me doing this video is the best use both of your time and of my time. So let's get into it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Kitteh. I really enjoy playing with Kitteh. Kitteh, if you're watching this, thanks for playing with me. He was saying that, so before, Kitteh's main team was Devil Jin and Lee. And he was saying that he's thinking that he's going to switch out Lee for Steve. So we'll see how this goes. His Steve is pretty good. Here I'm playing William Sisters. Doing my Heihachi step, like I know how to play Nina. I was hoping for a counter hit with that 443, but that didn't happen. Look at that block. Is it Reeds? Oh, should've got the pickup with while standing one there. I remember that happening. Spiral Punishment, is that what that's called? Oh, surely that's punishable, surely. Oh, that's a really unfortunate hit. All right, give me a tag buffering that. Look at that 74 damage red light combo. Here comes Anna. She's down through two, doesn't bite, no. With the 443, not good. Running tackle, done. Hey, Shida Step is a good opener. Looking like I know how to play. Okay. So he knows about the low mid. Oh, he knows about the docking too. He knows about, two hits. I think I wanted to redeem myself for screwing up the up forward one combo earlier. Down forward two has really crap range for Nina. Maybe what I'm trying to do is condition him to like stay docking, or to not duck. Think like, okay, the mid's coming, and I can like just do the low. I think that's what I was thinking. Oh, maybe that. Oh, why did that work? Maybe he thought I was gonna do the mix-up, but I did the no mix-up mix-up. All right, back four, underrated. Nice, down through two, didn't need the two. I should play this team more. I really enjoy it. There we go, there's a mix-up. Down 3-4. Get the plus frames, get out safely. Oh, the no mix-up mix-up! Pretty good combo, 82 damage. Cat's Dance, nothing. Bruce is so scary. I need to play Bruce just so I'm not so scared of Bruce. Maybe I would still be scared of Bruce. 4-4-3. Tag Assault. That wasn't so good. Touches me out of there. Okay. Yeah, well standing too. Can I finish it? Tag Assault. Oh, missed the blonde bomb. Good block. Back two. Step all the way around. Oh, that should have been it. That should have been it. Good throw. All right, William's doing work. Nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
Okay, match two. Same teams, flip sides, because I won. Man, yeah, I should play Bruce.
Don't let me down.
Oh, I switched costumes though. It's a cute costume.
Round one.
I like this Nina.
Fight!
Cheetah step. Okay, it's a little more aggressive in my face with the peekaboo. Steve is pretty scary too, really. Bonk. Counter hit. Launch. Can you finish it? Okay. I feel like, yeah, that was a good tag crash. But he predicted it. Okay, get the plus frames. R8. Oh, I screw up the full crouch 142 combo. Not good. He's playing much more aggressive here. Oh, he should have wrecked me for that. Okay. Don't get the pickup off the. Wow. That was convincing. Up forward 1-3, 3+4. Nobody blocks that down forward 3. I don't know why. It just like always works. Finding I'm often dropping that ender in a tag assault combo. Ooh. Those look so painful. Punishes the this kind of dumb launcher. Oh, it doesn't punish the spring kick. Look at that. 4-4-2 combos, very nice. Going for the jump forward 3-2 again. Oh, I could have finished it. That's no good to drop this for touchdown for 2 combos. Gotta practice that more. Oh, you didn't get a launch there. That's unfortunate. There we go. Can I finish it? Let's screw this up. I almost screwed it up. That was just lucky. There's no good reason why that worked. Oh, too many spring kicks. Okay, there's the mix-up. Oh, should have launched him for that whiff. Okay. Yeah! Bonk. There we go. Good steps. Oh, good pickup. Steve's Oki is too good. To follow the full crouch down forward too. Is that an adjust frame? I don't really understand how that works. I don't know why he boots sparks there. Steve is cool, but like, I don't know, I just never found him appealing. To play. It's funny, Kid is switching to Steve and one of my friends is switching away from Steve. Oh, I really want the Nope. Just wrecked. Alright, gotta make something happen here. That is not a good opener. Combo. I just really don't have a good answer for this rush down speed here. I can see I'm kind of telegraphing the reverse a little bit. I'm just getting beaten soundly here. Oh, no kidding. Yeesh. Muay Thai stance mix-ups. Painful. All right, game two goes to Kitteh.
Get ready for the next battle.
So here he pulled out the real team. Now it got serious. Shivering electric. Great. Heihachi's real. The tracking. Not good. Okay, I delayed that. Pretty far. Okay, this should be dead. Bonk. Okay, that was just lucky. That wall there screwed me up. Oh, I was going for a sidestep B. That worked? Get electric. Combo. Here comes Devil. Run in electric. Oh! I can see the brain fart happening there. I forgot, like... And it killed me. That's fatal brain fart. Not good. I was like, oh no, how do I bound his Devil? So dumb. Just like, three by itself is not a bad keep out move. Yeah. Heaven's door. Wanted to stand up wrong. Doesn't stand up wrong. Check two. Uh-oh. This is so good. You don't have to place Josie in T7. Oh, that's a punish. Okay. That's cool. A lot of the cast can't punish Heihachi's 442. You know, I discovered recently that Heihachi can punish Heihachi's 442 with Deathfist, so just quarter circle 42. You have to be quick. Very tight timing. Low parry. Oh, not good. Really not good. I still got Devil though, so let's... Oh. Back one plus two. Was it a read? Who do you know? That's so weird. Really wanted the wall there. Some Tekken 4 business. I don't know why they... Oh, I should be able to finish this. Yep, here comes Bruce. Man, if I don't win this round... No! It would be really unfortunate if I don't win this round. But this is not looking good. Here comes Bruce. All right. Okay. Final round. Fight. Ah, sidestep two. It works against people who aren't as good as Kitteh. We need a delay though. Oh, I didn't get a bound there. Sucks. Maybe Steve can't punish that. I can certainly kind of sidestep 2-1. Yeah! Work the ankles! Oh, fuck! Jeez, drop that. That's unfortunate. Should have got a knockdown there. 1-1-2 would have been a much better punish. I don't know what I was thinking. not looking good. Dead. Good work. I kind of threw that away.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, that was three. Kid has now switched teams. I've switched teams too for game four. Here comes Asuka Jun. Really like this stage. Oh, didn't get the white heron dance. He's got so many characters in the green ranks. Very impressive. There, that's the combo I wanted. Yeah. Oh, I suck. Should have finished that. That should have been him. Okay. Here comes Jin, get the reversal, get the launch. And I remember very clearly, this combo works back turn. Yeah! Shoulder tackle. Don't get mom mad. Oh, doesn't bite. Reversal. Very good. Oof. Demon Slayer. Why did that drop? I don't understand why that dropped. Just run up and throw. Here's Jin. Oh, I really... Man. Oh! Why didn't that reverse? I got the block, but I didn't punish there. It sucks. Okay, here comes Jin. Good. Quick punish with King Pan. Oof. New bound. .109 solo combo. Rage Jun. Look at me mixing it up with the 42 cancels. Because I'm a wave dash. Whip punish for cantons. Don't do that to your mother. That's very rude. That should have been dead. Oh, that should have been dead. I screwed up the combo. Oh, that, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Poorly timed tag. Oh, that looks painful. Reversal. Run up and whiff a forward two. Pretty quality. And forward two. The throws. So I think that was actually, I think that was unavoidable. I think I punished the, Yeah! Do you like that? I hope you like that. Oh. It's so rare that I get the, falling leaf in an actual match. Like, I need to try to do that more. It's a really, really good move. People are so excited about getting to block a forward too, and then it's like, oh no, you got thrown. You got thrown. Anyway, good work, Kitteh.
Get ready for the next battle.
Alright, the slightly more real team. Kazuya Jun. This was my main team for quite some time. Note my cool classic Tekken 2 outfits.
Round 1. Fight!
Woo! So no, Kitteh's got like, this is his real main team. Right. This is serious now. Good hit confirmed. Brutal. Devil Jin's so good. Ah, I should have launched him for that. So good. He should have launched me for that. 4-4-2. Get out! Badass. That should be done. Yeah. Nice.
Round 2. Fight!
Where's the house sweep? There's the house sweep. I get punished for it. Oh! That was so dumb. It's like, I know I can't do a perfect electric engine. Like, that's just not happening. I don't think I've ever once gotten the full launch off. Gonna hit down 4-2. Why did I try it there? This is not good Kazuya aim. Like, there we go. Okay, finish it, finish it! Good. Okay, okay. That would have been really terrible. Dropping combos here. Really terrible. Okay, there we go. Sidestep 2, not bad. Electric is best Oki. Here comes Jun, here comes Jun. I'm like, please whiff something, please whiff. Nope. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. That's a cool photo. Sonic Fang for the win. Alright, game 5 goes to Kitteh. I think at that point I was like frustrated. I was like, oh, my Kazuya there was so bad. I need one more game. So I was like, one more game, Kitteh. One more game. So we played one more game. Here it is. Okay. Now this is real. This is our realest of real teams. Going at it. Yes. Note my Heihachi costume, too. So I don't really know anything about wrestling, but I got so excited about the whole John Cena meme. Like, I think it's so beautiful. And I've been trying to make John Cena a Tekken character. It's like... And I'm... This is, like, close, right? He's got the cargo shorts. He's got the hat. He's almost got the wristbands. He just needs like sneakers, and this would be like really good. Right? I need like running shoes for Heihachi, but unfortunately these pants only come with badass electric combos. Look at this shit! 102 damage. Welcome. Heihachi Mishima! Do, 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 do. Oh, I wanted that Ooh, good punish. What 4-2 doing work? The best mix-up. Is it gonna be down forward 2 or is it 4-4-2 or down back 2? The only mix-up you need. Oh! I stopped ducking there. I was blocking low, and then I wasn't blocking low. That's not good.
Round three. Fight!
Yeah! Oh, not good. Another drop combo. Look at that electric though. Bonk, bonk, bonk. I should have done their. I should have done the. Well, it's okay, I'm winning this round. But that would have been better with the Crouch Dash 1-4. Because he wasn't expecting the launch. Like, he just blocked them in and it was like, okay. That's four, very nice. Oh, no punish. No punish. I ducked a high. Run up and throw. Very nice. He drops the combo. Hopefully I don't drop this combo. Bonk, bonk, bonk. No need for a Crouch Dash 3.
You win!
You win! Alright, and that was it. Do, 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 do. Manly knot.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh, let's do one more. Okay, so this is not a... Man, good set, Kitteh. Good set. Just to show you, I've been playing other characters. I've been trying to learn Jin. So here's my Jin, Devil Jin team. This is the last one I'll show you. So, this Heihachi is not me. I'm Jin here. Jin is easily my worst Mishima. Okay, good electric. I've never seen anybody use that as a TA filler, but that's really good. Look for two, here comes Devil Jin. Devil Jin pressure. Really from just like 1-2-3 for Jin and Devil Jin is quite good. I should hit him from that. Oh, that's punishable. I should punish that. Punish it! This is not DOA. Don't try to publish a punish with a throw. Oh, that's punishable too! So dumb. Okay, 4-4-3 from Jin. Yeah, Heihachi's wall standing one is not safe. Okay, he knows. 3-1-4 for Jin is, like, pretty good for people who don't know, but... Last hit is low. Shoulder tackle. Comes Devil Jin. just jab pressure. Just do it. Just keep doing jabs. They're plus on hit. Oh man. Can you finish it? Stupid. Okay. Oh, walk all the way around him. All the way around and throw. Down back four, counter hit. I don't convert. Should have done a cool Jin combo or whatever. Yeah. Just getting out tech into here, huh? Walk all the way around. Spacing. Oh, that's so punishable. Shit, knocked him down for that 2-4. Scumbag. I wonder if Devil Jin can finish that. There's a lot of throws here. He's doing a lot of lows. Hit the conversion off the wall spot. Dead. That was a little bit of solid Tekken and a little bit of cheese. And cool Devil Jin suits. Alright. Anyway, so yeah, I've been learning Jin. Okay, Internet, thank you for watching these matches with me. Kitteh, good games. Other guy, good game. Yeah. Alright, have fun, play Tekken. Thanks, Internet.